This hadith is in Sahih al-Bukhari on the authority of Abdullah ibn Abbas, who said that I used to see Mughith following his wife Barira in the streets of Medina, pleading with her to stay with him, and his tears were rolling off his cheek, crying behind her, and she wouldn't even look back at him. And this amazed our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he would say to his uncle al-Abbas, he said, Ya Abbas, ala ta'jab min hubbi Mughithin Barirata wa bughdi Barirata Mughitha. Oh Abbas, my uncle, don't you find it amazing the intense love that Mughith has for Barira and the hatred that Barira has for Mughith, following her in the streets of Medina crying and she wouldn't look back at him. And so the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, in line with the spirit of this ayah, reconciliation is best, he tried to intercede and to reconcile between them. And so he summoned Barira and he said to her, لو راجعت مغيثا, will you not consider going back to Mughith? فإنه أبو ولدك, after all he is the father of your children.